Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bright Ops, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, where, rather than be in the fields, we are going to quickly... quickly visit the old lady here. Now, where is it? Here it is, the Sage's big hat. Enormous hat that completely obscures the face, belonged to twin gurus known as the Crystal Sages. The pair are said to be successors to the Great Sage Logan, and this big hat is a symbol of their pedigree.
Ashen One.
Right. So, wait, was there a reason we had the Sorcerer's Hood? Oh. No, there wasn't anything particularly fancy about it. But we now have an awesome hat. Hoorah.
I see that you are now a finger of Rosaria. Your path is hot, gentle and kindled, if we meet again. Gentle and kindled, if we...
In my defense, me joining the Fingers is less me being a part of the Fingers and just more me gaining the achievement of, oh, we've joined this covenant. Yeah. Speaking of Fingers, we're returning back to its bonfire. Yeah, there's a lot of cradles here. It's actually kind of creepy. But then again, we are dealing with bloody slug people, so... what the hell do I know? This one is still friendly. Ugh. God, I don't like this place. I mean, you've got slug people nailed to the walls. The walls are bleeding. Done? That all the goddamn... okay. Oh. So alongside the big fancy hat, you get a little bit of a plague doctor mask going. Nice. So we pulled this thing. My bad, so it slides that down. Okay. Understood. Now let's see what's on this side of the building. Should probably also keep a bit of an eye up on the ceiling, because apparently random slug people is a thing. Ceiling and walls. This looks familiar. Yes, very familiar, in fact. Fortunately, we can't actually use that elevator without bloody dying, so... Well, at least not yet, anyway. Let's see, was there anywhere... I mean, I could try making the jump, but that seems like a poor idea. That will result in a lot in going ka-splat. Have you changed the floor? Oh, I guess our giant friend only takes damage if he's, you know, we shoot him in the face. Which is, you know, a bit of a problem. I guess what we have to do is go to the bonfire and get down, go to one of the other places where we can just sit, teleport down and be free of the place. Cleansing Chapel, that seems like a good place, Eddie. Because unfortunately for us, without that elevator, we can't really get down to the whole ground floor thing. At least it doesn't appear like it. Am I going the right way? Because I can't quite remember. Like, I don't recall if we've actually come this way or not. Oh wait, we have. He did, now I recall. Or at least somewhat. Yeah, this is how we got up into the rafters. Right. we go this way... Ah, yes, now I know where we are. Let's see, looks like there's another lever we could probably pull to lift this up. And it looks to be here. So you throw muck at people. You can go down now. All right, the freaky puddles of goo are surprisingly resistant. And in fairness, can actually inflict a fair bit of damage. Super vulnerable to fire, though. Sadly, we don't really have fire beyond the fire bombs. More of the slug people. Slug people can freaking die. There's a big slug thing over there, slime thing over there. At least I think it's bigger than normal. It's hard to tell with these damn things. No, I think it's just normal. Come on, get out from underneath the box so I can swing at you and kill you properly. Right, taken care of. Anything special about... No, it doesn't appear that, like, there's anything special there. Oh, I guess part of what's something that you could do is you could lure the giants over that direction and lock him in. But we didn't do that, so... Meh. Alright, inventory. Hang on. No, we'll go with equipment. Let's see, where is the new stuff? Full knight. Drang armor. Armor of the Drang Knights, proclaimed descendants from the from a land known for the legend of the Linking of the Fire. Fine protection that is both light and strong, having been enforced with rare durasteel. The Drang Knights were once feared sellswords until treason meant descending into the abyss, and they were separated forever. See, it's a... Weighs less, but doesn't quite do the same amount of protection. From just about anything. As for the gloves, we should probably look into the gloves just to see what we can get. Because, yeah, Brigadier gloves seem to be doing better than the Mira ones. Let's see. Nameless Knight. Ooh, Fallen Knight gauntlets are pretty good. Fallen Knights, if we want to take the extra weight. By how much? Yeah. It's worth it a little bit. Let's see, pants. Just keeping an eye out for things on the roof, because that's apparently a thing we now have to look out for. Ah, joy. Clerics in, because we don't need miracles or spell casting. They've already got enough. They've already got enough problems with what they've got. Oh shit! Right, I think he turned around. He may have gotten stuck on something, it's hard to tell. Big guy with the swords down. All right, couple clerics there, at least one knight. Familiar with these things. All right, they seem to be inclined to pay me no mind as long as I don't bother them. For now, at least. I recall, yes, this is the elevator to this particular door. Right. On the plus side, killing that giant almost has, and plus the other things we've done, has almost gotten us back to the souls we had before we bought the hat. Okay, these are just the normal bloody goons. Goon squad down. Okay, they're dead. I was kind of expecting... I don't know what I was expecting. Perfectly honest. Alright, let's see what happens behind the altar. Ooh, this looks like a boss fight. From the looks of it, it's been a little while. focus on. Better at this than I thought they were. Shit, they're over both sides. Controller had a bit of a moment. There we go. Special one.
Right.
this could be interesting. Wait, hang on. Just an idea. Because I feel... Let's see, remove the darts. Crystal hail might actually be more of our up to our speed for this particular fight. Because even if we're not hitting the target, we're hitting something. While we're on this side of things. Yep, the giant has not respawned. So that's good. Unfortunately, it seems that the knights have come back. So that's something. That makes life a bit easier. Not gonna lie, that could have gone very wrong there. I probably should also deal with the elf. Because then you're dead, we don't have to worry about you. that fun stuff. I will admit, this particular boss fight seems to be a weakness of ours, since our particular build doesn't seem designed for multiple encounters. Again, the whole ashen veil thing didn't really work out for us. Sorry, the crystal veil thing didn't work out for us. Controller flagged out there. That almost went bad. Stop dying on me. Well, it's not dying, it's more the back of it kind of jerks a little bit, and therefore it stops being connected. Alright, well shot, you little shit.
Yeah.
Of course, today's the day. During recording, when the battery pack on the back of the controller starts to be a little bitch. Because it got me killed. Just got me killed right then. And no, I don't mean this in the sense of, oh, you're just a bad gamer and you're blaming the control. Maybe the batteries on this thing are getting a bit flat. That might be what's happening. Oh, I can't actually pause. That's right, because Dark Souls doesn't allow for pausing. Yeah, I think the batteries are going a bit flat. If you will excuse the recording for just a moment. And we are back. We got some new batteries in the controller, so if it's still being screwy with us, then it's a problem with the actual hardware, not the battery pack. New plan. Let's try just running. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try and lure the bulk of them around the back here, so that when we do kill the actual prick, or at least get the actual deacon to show up, we won't have the addition of the mass. Good sign. It occurs to me we might be better off coming back. You know what? We'll give it one more shot. See, the problem is I'm up in the air. Okay, I'm up in the air at the moment because maybe we can come back when we actually have a bit we're a bit physically stronger and we can just cleave through the fuckers. But I don't want to give up on all the souls we've got there too. God damn it. Tell you what, come here, we'll burst some. Yeah, use the souls we've collected. First things first, see if we can level up the sword.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Let's see. Yes, we can. Don't have enough Twinkling Twilight for another round, but it's a start. Yep, we happy with that.
Pretty, be careful. I don't.
Alright, so we've upgraded the sword a bit.
Welcome, Hospital. Very well then, Tophaken.
Let's see how many. Ah, we're just. Just under.
Farewell, may the.
I mean, we could pop the wolf thing, but first things first, well, at least he's on this one. Okay.
Aha, that so.
Let's see. Foreign greatsword, wolf's knight's greatsword. Could get this one for free, but can't use it either way. We'd have the raw strength for it.
Now.
Let's see. Options. We're gonna try a bit of a new. Gonna try a bit of a new direction because the deacons aren't that strong. It's just we're not really designed for crowd control, at least on the scale of that fight. Yes, anyway. So let's just explore a little bit further and see what we can get. Yeah, I didn't think you were dead. Oh. staying down that time. Got me. Okay. So some of the skeletons come back to life some of the time. Or they do that. Granted, we just lost about 10,000 worth of souls, but that's fine. That is acceptable. We'll go back to the deacons in due course. Okay, you're not dead. Jesus Christ, you didn't even pull yourself back together. Self, some of the skeletons can be broken. And I don't mean that in the literal sense. To self. If they drop souls, they're dead. If they don't, they're gonna come back. Whoa. Vengeance against that little shit. Right. Right. Well, that was a bloody waste, wasn't it? Okay, you've crumbled. Oh. dodge, block that, you little shit. I think we made him angry. Good. That's just... That one hurt. That hurt. I thought we could have survived that. Apparently I was wrong. Well, at least we can do is get the souls back before we call it a day. How quickly do you pull? Okay, if they've got that light in their eyes, they will respawn. Or at least reform. Oh no. That one hurt. Not gonna lie, that one hurt. Until next time, my name is Bryops. I look forward to hearing from you. Take care.